I'm a little jealous, though, because I actually met Prince.
Me too.
I was on the radio, and I was talking about how he... I was a fan. I'm a part of his fan club. And he called in and said, well, come host my show at the Palladium. And I went to host the show at the Palladium, met him, and I forgot you're not supposed to touch him.
Girl.
And so I just went and grabbed him.
Girl, I did the same thing. I must have bear-hugged his ass.
Because he looked so cuddly.
Listen, he was walking through the airport, his security, nobody could stop me. It was so fast, I saw him and was just all over him.